event of this weekend. Oh, I'm sorry, it's not an event, it's actually...
So, what's up guys, here's Eric's upping on the commentary with the one and only Eric's. And we're actually starting on Smashville in this one as we're seeing actually the Fox and Mario, which is actually an interesting pick as we don't usually see Z's Mario outside of doubles. Okay, so actually kind of a good start for both teams as right as I say, so Wiz Fox gets up matched by Z. And right now, Wiz Fox actually trying to combo with his partner and actually hit a...
Yes, interrupted by the up air from Twitch.
Yeah, well, that's why actually Fox is pretty sometimes pretty good in doubles, especially against characters that have long combos, because up air just comes from under the Bayonetta's combos and just stops it so easily. And Fox has such good movement that he can pretty much interrupt anything. But right now, both players in the red team actually at pretty high percent. So,
What was that down smash? I used to worry, but...
Yeah. Oh, and nice up smash by Crow, which is gonna seal the first attack from Fuet, but...
Down air.
Yeah, Rage Mario with does so much knockback, especially with that down air.
Z keeping the lead as usual. Get a grab, I guess.
Yeah, I mean... every time one of the blue teams off stage, red team's just at such a huge advantage as they've got both characters that are really combo heavy. Oh, actually, surprisingly goes for the after. So, red team was in a bad position, now it's not. See, he's living for so long.
Yeah.
It's been actually 2 minutes
well,
and he hasn't lost stock.
Yeah, but. Sheik struggles to kill,
yeah.
And Bayonetta too, except when she gets a forward throw on the lid, or like a special combo up top.
We might see a switch though, because we do know that Wiz Fox has a Mario in doubles, and that Crew also has a Ganon. And it's a thing that they actually thought of doing.
Yeah, it's actually the first time that Dr. Crew and Wiz Fox team together.
Yeah.
They practice a little bit in first game. Or bracket started. But yeah, that thing was the main one that bracket started. Maybe it would still try to keep it.
But right now it's looking
right now really
pretty grim.
Yeah.
This Fox is gonna get comboed.
What the hell was that?
Yeah, footstool in doubles actually pretty good at extending anyone's combo. See, every time he's gonna try going for a combo, Fox is just gonna be sharking right on there. So, and we do have to mention that they're far from being steady state. Blue team, they're not steady at all. And red team.
Like I said, it's the first time they've been
there. And red team actually is steady team, I'm pretty sure, even though they.
Like,
not
great
always.
Players and great
yeah,
teams.
Exactly.
Not surprising.
Yeah.
But I'm sure these folks are not better result than this.
They tried to go a bit too wild on this one. I mean, they've got the advantage, and they seal it with an up smash. And I actually liked how they tried to go for a Fox down air to Mario up smash, which is pretty much a Fox combo with one more character. Okay, so let's see if we're gonna see a switch on either team, because I think that Fuet and Z want to go Mewtwo if they go on FD as I heard earlier. But blue team might switch. I'm not sure. I'm not too sure. Both players actually talking to each other right now.
A nice addition. Like at this tournament, we have two screens
yeah.
on the string setup.
Yeah.
It's especially good for the doubles bracket.
Yeah, for sure.
More space, easier for all the players to see the screen well.
Okay, so they're actually staying. Bayo and Sheik. Which is interesting, because it could be actually a great team if they actually use each other's combos. Oh! Oh
yeah,
no, we're seeing a switch actually. Is he? Goddamn.
What is he thinking about?
Z not so sure about switching.
I think he just want to have fun right now. Want to pick the most fun character, I guess.
That could be it. Let's see this.
Oh,
so he's going for his DK. Yeah, let's see if he's gonna show them the.
I think DK is pretty good versus Sheik and Bayonetta. Well, pretty good. At least he can get
And they actually have some interesting follow-ups as back throw. Fox is back throw to pretty much anything from DK as again as the angle is pretty good. I'm pretty sure they can get Fox F throw to DK's up smash, which is pretty good. Right now, with Fox actually having a good team, having quite a strong start. As we do have, to say that DK is pretty easy to combo for both characters on blue team. And Fox actually is kind of easy to combo for both of them.
Just watch it when he gets to grab.
Yeah, that's the thing.
At 130% on the platform.
Oh, this is scary. Okay, but right now, actually, Fouet edge guarding Wizard Fox quite well.
I don't think.
Oh, and he didn't have another jump, so he couldn't up B. So even though blue team had quite a good start, red team turning it around already.
Yeah,
and I'm pretty sure that's it. Oh no, too much. Yeah, too much rage actually. Right now, everybody's getting it. And he gets the uppy kills actually.
I didn't think he killed from that distance.
Oh, and actually got the kill on Z, which tried to go for the ding dong at 31%. Okay, but right now Z wants Fouet keeping Wizfox at the ledge as Bruce can those updates. And red team actually is doing great job at keeping blue team on stage, which pretty much is the best situation they could get. Let's see, Fouet. Oh, actually, Crow is the one that. Okay, so. Fouet seeing down tilt just reacting with an up smash. No, it will kill. No, he's trying to get a kill.
It's a bit of lag right now. I think it was.
Oh! Actually, that F-smash. Yeah, and it has not died yet, actually. It's pretty impressive as.
And he SD.
Oh, he didn't SD, actually. Yeah, he actually did. And I mean, you've got more time to take when you're in the shine.
Time? It depends on the distance from the.
Yeah. Fouet right now just surviving so long. Once again, still in his first dock. And oh, actually got interrupted by Sheik. He nearly
was dead, but gets saved by. By
Fouet actually.
It looked like a.
But Fouet that 184 just not dying at all. Yeah, oh, he gets a grab. Actually expected a spike from Z.
It was definitely possible.
Yeah. Oh, interesting recovery by Crow to space out Z. And I'm pretty sure he's at Ding Dong percent actually. I'm thinking he's pretty close. Oh, and he is easy.
Oh.
Yeah, that's pretty unfortunate.
So, congratulations to Quinn.
I think that's round
2.